Good morning, scholars and world changers. This is your Cubby News for the week of October 17th through the 21st. Your Cubby News is being brought to you by Mrs. T. Williams, second grade class.
Scholars and world changers. My name is Jeremy Cloud Jr. The character word of the week is unique. Unique. Unique means something or someone is unlike anything or anyone else.
Good morning, scholars and world changers. My name is Jeremiah Frazier. I will cover your local weather for Tuskegee, Alabama. Looking ahead for our five-day forecast, Monday, October 17th, mostly sunny with a high temperature of 76 degrees and low temperature of 44 degrees. Tuesday, October 18th, partly cloudy with a high temperature of 64 degrees and low temperature of 39 degrees. Wednesday, October 19th, partly cloudy with a high temperature of 64 degrees and low temperature of 38 degrees. Thursday, October 20th, partly sunny with a high temperature of 67 degrees and low temperature of 40 degrees. Friday, October 21st, afternoon showers with a high temperature of 71 degrees and low temperature of 45 degrees.
Morning, scholars and world changers. My name is Taloria Grady. Here is our weekly lunch report. Monday, October 17th, beef stew with vegetables, pasta, steamed broccoli, fruit cup, milk. Tuesday, October 18th, Salisbury steak with gravy, roasted potatoes, green beans, roll, fresh oranges, milk. Wednesday, October 19th, turkey, ham and cheese sandwich, chips, fresh fruit, cookie, milk. Thursday, October 20th, baked barbecue chicken, macaroni and cheese, collard greens, hush puppy, fruit juice, milk. Friday, October 21st, pizza, spinach, strawberry salad, corn, breadsticks with marinara sauce, orange wedges, milk.
This is my fight song. Take back my life.
Congratulations, George Washington Carver's Scholars of the Week.
Pre-K Scholar of the Week, Marwan Ismail, nominated by Dr. Christ. Kindergartner Scholar of the Week, Carmen Gibson, nominated by Mrs. Johnson. First Grade Scholar of the Week, J. Miracle Corbett, nominated by Miss Powell. Second Grade Scholar of the Week, Quayandre Johnson, nominated by Miss Creighton. Third Grade Scholar of the Week, Michaela Farrell, nominated by Miss Sullins.
We will have an e-learning day this week. On Wednesday, you will receive your work via Google Classroom, or your teacher will provide a learning packet.
All right, and good morning. We're into week 11. Can you believe it? Oh, yes, I can. We are now into the second 9 weeks of school, everybody. A new, fresh start to improve in behavior, improve in academics, to be here every day to attend the 9 weeks attendance celebration. And yes, we can do it here at GWC because we are growing and glowing on a daily basis. All right, this week we have Bus Safety Week. Children, yes, you know the rules of bus safety. That means we get on the bus, we sit down in our assigned seats, sit quietly, talk quietly, stay in your seat, stay seated until you have arrived at your bus stop. If you have any issues on the bus, make sure you report those to your bus driver so that we can keep you safe. Remember, every day we should practice bus safety. On 10/20, we will be wearing red in honor of dyslexia. On 10/20, we'll be wearing red in honor of dyslexia awareness. All right, Friday is report card day. Report card day, are you ready? Yes, I know you're ready because you've done well. You have done well. And if you did not do your best the first 9 weeks, guess what? We have room for improvement to do even better during the second 9-week term. Remember, this month is Bullying Awareness Prevention Awareness Month. Bullying Prevention Awareness Month. We are bully free here at GWC. We are buddies and not a bully. We use kind words. We keep our hands, feet, and bodies to ourselves. We are full of love and helpfulness and caring because we are a family here at GWC. Thank you, boys and girls, faculty and staff, and we know that every day will be a great day for us. Thank you.
Happy birthday, scholars and world changers. October 17th. Kenan Bailey. Happy birthday, Kenan. October 17th, Trinity Parkland. Happy birthday, Trinity. October 17th, Lakevion Smith. Happy birthday, Lakevion. October 19th, Carmen Gibson. Happy birthday, Carmen. October 19th, Jamarian Harris. Happy birthday, Jamarian. October 19th, Cordell Simmons. Happy birthday, Cordell. October 20th, Kaylin Bell. Happy birthday, Kaylin. October 22nd, Madison Coleman. Happy birthday, Madison. October 22nd, Malia Scott. Happy birthday, Malia. October 22nd, Miss Powell. Happy birthday, Miss Powell. October 23rd, DeAnthony Harris. Happy birthday, DeAnthony.
Hello, scholars. Let's make it a great week here at George Washington Carver Elementary. Remember to be a buddy, not a bully. Hands and feet to yourselves. Be great and go forward. Let's have an awesome week.
This concludes our morning announcements.